I'm frequently asked questions about after sentinel lymph node biopsy or actual lymph node dissections where multiple lymph nodes are removed, about the use of underarm deodorant. In other words, gee, are my sweat glands still working? When can I start doing it? I mean, this is a kind of potentially a gross part of my body. What do I do, Dr. Harness? Well, a couple things. One, first of all, you want to let the area heal up. And particularly after removing a lot of lymph nodes, most of us have drains coming out, so you really want to let the area well heal. And so certainly for the first several weeks after even a sentinel node biopsy or lymph node dissection, just frequent bathing will keep the area nice and clean. Secondly, the whole issue of sweat glands. Well, sweat glands are not in the lymph nodes. Sweat glands are around the hair follicles and elsewhere within your armpit area. And the sweat glands are in the skin and extend down into the subcutaneous fat of the skin in the armpit area. And so, yes, you do want to use deodorants. And again, what you want to do is to allow yourself to heal up well. One of the questions we've received at Breast Cancer Answers has to do with, does the use of deodorants cause breast cancer? I'm going to deal with that in a subsequent video. Hopefully, we'll produce that relatively soon. The bottom line answer is no, there's no direct evidence that deodorants cause breast cancer. And certainly, we want to maintain good hygiene. We want to feel good about ourselves. We want to smell good. We want to get back to normal life as fast as we can. So please just follow the suggestions I've given you about the care of this area. And don't worry about using deodorants after axillary lymph node surgery. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.